5th of October, 2023. Smoking, Professor Sir Chris Whitty backs tobacco phase-out plan. The chief medical officer says as a doctor he sees people in hospital desperate to stop smoking.